Now, if I was to have this Tony Ridinger kid over for dinner, I'm not really sure.
Not trying to rush you, but we don't have a lot of time here.
This thing is getting smarter. We better bring it down soon.
This is just a minor setback.
We can't let this thing do any more damage. We have to take it out.
Do you want to wrap things up here? You know, since we still have an entire city to save?
This city isn't ready for what that Omnidor is gonna throw at it. We gotta take that thing down.
You sure have somebody in trouble?
Sliding. Dash would love this.
Hey, maybe I should be taking pictures.
And that's why they call me Incredible.
Come on, we gotta show that Omnidroid who's boss.
Still got it.
Well, I think we can cross that off our to-do list. Can't spend too long here. Remember, we've got a big bucket.
The Dash is ready to run. I don't think we can wait much longer to do something about that robot. I know it's really big, but we can stop that robot if we work together. Come on! Is it time yet? Can we go take out a giant robot?
Is somebody in trouble?
If we don't do something?
We're not gonna let that big tin can destroy the city, are we? We gotta go. It's time to be super.
We have to take it out.
Don't worry, we're making excellent progress.
We gotta take that thing down. That Omnidroid is gonna rip this town apart if we don't do something.
Can't spend too long here. Remember, we've got a big bucket of bolts waiting for us.
I am really gonna enjoy this.
what Mom would say? It's time to engage. I'm pretty sure Dad said we can't let the evil robot reach downtown.
We have got to deal with this Omnidroid before it levels the whole city!
Ugh, now I sound like Mom.
That Omnidroid is gonna rip this town apart if we don't do something!
I'm really glad we got to hang out together.
Yes.